Navigate to Find and Select menu in the Home tab. And then select Go To. In the new window, enter A1 in the reference field. And then press OK. The cell A1 is now selected, but that's not visible to us. Now click on the Format menu, then navigate to Hide and Unhide, and select Unhide Columns. You can now see that column A becomes visible.